sure is. Boy, does my face red.
Anyways, recording in the morning for like sort of an intro or to show what we're doing for the day, and then maybe take some video or pictures of the breaks or whatever we're doing that day, and then maybe at the end of the day have a little closing with me driving back. I can start smoking if that makes it a little more arousing for you. What much else? What are you doing? Anyways, I think that's all about it. We're changing the brakes today. We're adding a fuel filter, a new fuel filter. And we're changing a wire. Dies is because it loses a spark even in the middle of while it's running. So in the event that there's a bad wire, there's no electricity to the distributor cap, which there's no electricity to the spark plugs, which does not ignite the fuel within the monster, the beast.
found out that the brakes do not need to be changed, that they just felt really soft because they weren't expanding out enough. So we adjusted the way they're, how far they're expanding, and now they're supposed to be a lot tighter. So I took a bunch of pictures of how thick they actually were, so you'll be able to see that. Right now I'm going to get a new timing belt, one that's a little shorter because the alternator is actually sitting on a bar that it isn't exactly tightened on there. The bar actually has a missing piece, and we actually have to sort of makeshift it, and at the when it's running, the belt kind of wobbles on it. So I'm getting a new one of those, inch shorter, and like I said, the fuel filter. Right now, I cleaned out the, I pulled all of the, everything that we still needed in the truck from the cab, or whatever it is, the box, the back end, and it's all exposed now. I took a picture of that too, and right now, that is blowing it all out with the air hose. So that's about it. Mid day. There are three kids, dressed as ninjas, standing on the side of the road. One has nunchucks, one has a long stick, and the other has two sticks that have knives on them. Should I call the police?